Hi there, now let's go to focusing. Turning the focus knobs recklessly is a long and hard way to focus on the image. If you are using a high power objective, you may even damage the specimen by pressing it against the objective before breaking the cover glasses or damaging the objectives. You have to perform the correct way to focus on the specimen. So the first part is that you have to put the objective. You could either use the 10 times or the 4 times objective in the optical path, okay? And then turn the coarse focus knob to raise the stage to its upper limit, like this. Sorry, one more time. So you could see here the stage, and you could use the coarse focus knob by raising it up to its upper limit. Okay, so don't be afraid if it's in the 10 times or the scanner or the 4 times, because this would actually be the limit. So I cannot anymore turn the coarse focus knob because it's already on its limit. Okay, so once it's there, look into the eyepiece and slowly rotate the coarse focus knob to the lower stage. So now let me just put this down. Okay, I have to use still the coarse focus knob until I become focused to it. So later on, I'll be showing you separately what would it look like once I use the coarse focus knob away from the stage and up to its upper limit. Okay, and then so when the specimen image appears, I need to stop rotating the coarse focus knob. Okay, and then after that, I could now rotate the fine focus knob and precisely focus on this image if it's not yet clear. But if it's actually focused already with the coarse focus knob, that would be it. Okay, but when you want to observe the image with a high power using the blue one, first focus on the image using the 10 times or the 4 times, such as this. And then you could now actually change to high power objective and rotate the fine focus knob for precise focusing. Like that one, okay? And not like this. So you started actually here from the high power, and then you do it like that, it's going to actually damage the cover slip or the glass light. So therefore, again, what you need to do is start with the lower objective, the low power objective, or with the 4 times objective. You have to focus it first. Once you are focused with the coarse adjustment knob, that's the time you could rotate it up to the high power objective, and look what happened. It did not damage the cover slip or even the slide. And from there, even if it's kind of blurry, if it's not clear for you, that's the time you would be actually using the fine adjustment knob and not the coarse adjustment knob in focusing in the high power field. Okay?